Detroit police still investigating after an officer-involved shooting last week. It happened in the 1200 block of Burt Road. So far, police have confirmed that the suspect who exchanged fire with the officer was not shot during the incident. The second suspect involved was shot, but that injury was from the altercation that officers were responding to. The officer shot has since been released from the hospital and is expected to make a full recovery.